our Vietnamese community had been affected by this COVID-19. A lot of people lost their job, a lot of businesses closing, a lot of mental health here too, because a lot of people scared, they don't know what's going on, and suddenly they being locked down. Just today, I get a call from a friend of mine, and she posted that she owned a local restaurant here. She announced that she closed her door today because of this COVID-19 in the past 12 months. And I feel it's important that we get this COVID shot, and hopefully we go back to normal so business can open back up again. Protect yourself. Protect your loved one. Get the vaccine.